Hello students, so welcome everyone. We will start the class now. Actually the topic is very interesting topic. Before starting, I would like to know from someone, any one person can speak. Is my voice audible to everyone? Is it clear?
Yes sir.
Okay, thank you. So today's topic is very interesting, that is how to take a book in hand when you don't feel like studying. So this is quite relevant topic in our current situation, that is lockdown is going on. So in this we will consider specifically the kind of situations we are in. It's very difficult to study, or even if you are studying, we know how much qualitatively we are able to study. So the topic was suggested by, you know, some of my friends, their teachers, and I took guidance from them also, because everybody has their own experiences, how to, you know, what things I can discuss with all the students. So I have made this PowerPoint presentation. Now when you read first line, how to take book in hand, so that is quite simple, right? Just take a book in hand. But when you say, when you don't feel like studying, and this is a common scenario, we don't feel like studying only. There are certain situations when we feel like studying, right? Like when exam is there, some test is there, or the environment is quite studious environment is there, our friends are studying, some competition is there, or we got some appreciation for our studies. There are certain situations where actually, we feel like studying, but in general sense, it's little difficult. You know, it's little difficult. So today in our class, we are going to discuss some of the points, which will help all of us. You know, so actually I'm going to speak the things which I personally have experienced, then I have learned from some of my own teachers, some of my friends, you know, and I have read some books from that, whatever relevant topics, you know. I have heard a lot of things, but I'm going to share only things which I could relate with more, or I personally have witnessed what happens in our own life. So that points I'm going to share with all of you. So when we don't feel like studying, so that is general common scenario. But like one question comes, is it only study that we don't want to do, or there are so many things? If you'll study carefully in our own life, there are so many things we don't feel like doing. You know, we may start it, but we can't put our whole heart. We can't do things wholeheartedly. It's very difficult, right? Like some people, they face problems in, they, you know, decide that they will start doing exercise every day, you know, but we don't get up only in the morning. That is a big problem. Second thing, we may actually decide to do or learn some skill, you know, and we may hear from someone, like hum log kisi se sunte hai, hamare koi dost hai. Like I also heard one of my friend, he told that he learned guitar and he was playing very beautifully. So when we see the results directly, we don't see the pain behind that. We don't see the hard work which he has done, to learn that skill. So we also think, we get inspired and we think, okay, I will also do, I will also learn. But when we start actual doing, it's very difficult. You know, that time the phase comes that we don't feel only to do that thing, because it is very difficult. You know, it's very difficult. It's easy to purchase things, like I may purchase a guitar, I may purchase something which I want to learn. But when to learn, it's not easy. So today I'm going to share certain points which will be, you know, helpful for our own life, we can actually learn some things which will, you know, enhance our abilities, or you know, certain principles are there, you know, which we should learn. We must learn that to actually understand, you know, why this happens. The question is very important. Why this happens? Why we don't feel like, you know, what is the problem specifically? So we have to analyze the situation. So, you know, we will continue now. So the first point, you know, now those students who are attending the classes, value education classes, they may have heard a lot of things, or those are students who are related to our Dhruva Academy. You know, everybody knows that many of the teachers, they will speak about different principles from, you know, different religious books like Bhagavad Gita, Mahabharata, Ramayana. But today I'm not going to go for that purpose. This topic is, I want to cover very relevant to our own life. Like when I actually started contemplating, you know, main jab soch raha tha ki hum log, you know, aisa kisi ke life mein hua hai kya? You know, किसके हमारा पर्सनल लाइफ में होता है, हम लोगों ने और लाइफ मतलब और लोगों के लाइफ में भी देखा है, लेकिन ऐसा कोई हिस्टोरिक पर्सन है कि जिसके लाइफ में ऐसा हुआ है दैट ही डोंट वांटेड टू डू द थिंग इवन दो ही वाज एबल टू डू दैट. ओके, सो यू नो द फर्स्ट थिंग विच केम इन माई माइंड दैट वॉज अर्जुना. If you read Mahabharata very carefully, so very famous, you know, Mahabharata, if you read, it is a very, you know, vast novel, you know, and it is very in depth. And if you learn the concepts which are given in Mahabharata, they are so wonderful, and the situations are also so, you know, amazing, and the characters are also very amazing. Like this Arjuna, you know, the character of Arjuna, he is one of the greatest hero of Mahabharata. Now it's not, you know, we just hear about someone, it's not easy to live their life. You know, we just hear the success. What we have heard, okay, there was Arjuna who was a great warrior, who was fighting like anything. And, you know, he's one of the name was Savyasachi. Savyasachi means he could fight with both hands. In the sense, he could shoot arrows with right hand also and with left hand also. He was so skilled person. Another thing is when we in our regular scenario, like I had one friend, his name was Sanket. He could, you know, when we used to play cricket, he was so skilled. He could play, he was righty also, lefty also. And he could bowl also, righty also, lefty also. So everybody was very much impressed. Lekin hum logo ko righty likhna aata hai, lefty likhna nahi aata. You know, it is very difficult and to what to speak of playing and all that. So ऐसी चीजें जब हम लोगों को चाहिए ना, इसके लिए बहुत कष्ट करना पड़ता है. सो अर्जुना वॉज नॉट यू नो एंड यू नो नॉर्मल पर्सन, ही वॉज अ वेरी ग्रेट हीरो. ही इज कॉल्ड एज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट हीरो. इफ यू स्टडी रामायण, हनुमान इज कॉल्ड एज वन ऑफ द हीरोज ऑफ और द मोस्ट यू नो मोस्ट व्हाट वी विल से सेलिब्रेटेड हीरोज. एंड अर्जुना इज मोस्ट सेलिब्रेटेड हीरो ऑफ महाभारत. नाउ व्हाट वॉज द सिचुएशन अर्जुना वॉज इन, we'll study some of the stories of Arjuna also, that how, you know, Arjuna was, how he developed such a, you know, competency in his own life. He was so competent, you know, he was so skilled, he was so able to do so many things. We will learn about that. But now he was very powerful person, very skilled person, very highly educated person. Now he is standing on battlefield. Now this battlefield is not an easy thing. First of all, please understand, it's like a war. Now if you have heard recently, like today is also Kargil Day, you know, Kargil Divas. Very if you'll hear the stories from this army people, how they used to fight, they're very inspiring stories, because you know, normal life and life on battlefield, there is a vast difference. You know, like someone was telling that shooting range and battlefield, they both are different things. You know, just a second. So shooting range and battlefield, they both are very different thing, because shooting range, you just have a gun, you know, and you will shoot, and there is no tension, there is no situation like you may get killed, there is no fear, you know, but on battlefield, you don't know anything, you know, what will happen, from where the bullets will come, from where the bombs will come, you don't know anything. It's a very difficult situation. Now, Arjuna was in the same situation. It's not a normal, you know, fighting. You may have heard this recently, there was fight between some of our soldiers, of Indian soldiers, and some of the soldiers of China. 20 of our soldiers got martyred, you know. So that was, if you hear the description, what happened, you know, the fighting was hand-to-hand combat, you know. And in that, some Chinese soldiers, whatever I heard that they were taking, you know, stones and the, you know, different metals to beat the, you know, each other. So just imagine when the you know, battlefield is very horrible situation. It's not easy. And now here, when Arjuna wants to fight, and he's a skilled person, he's not someone who don't know fighting, and he's fearful, you know. So when he wanted to fight, the fighting was about to start, you know, the battle was about to start, he told Krishna, you know, who was his friend and who was driving his chariot, that I just want to observe the army. I just want to understand who are there to fight with me. And he went there, and then the fight was not yet begin. So he was observing, and somehow or other, he felt, you know, he felt like not fighting, you know. And this verse, if you'll see what I have written here, Bhagavad Gita 1.29, you know, here he says that how his whole body is trembling, his hairs are standing on end, and his skin is burning. So basically, he don't want to fight. And he actually even says that to Krishna, that, you know, mera jo dhanushya baan hai, wo mere haath se nikal raha hai. You know, abhi, you know, why this is happening to Arjuna, that's a very different, you know, scenario. You know, he was feeling like, mujhe apne relatives se fight karna hai. You know, I have to fight with my own relatives, and I have to kill them. You know, that's a big thing for him. But now he don't feel like doing it, even though he is skilled, even though he's powerful, even though he is able to do that. And then he takes guidance from Krishna, you know. So certain situations happens in our life also. Now, we don't have to, aise bol sakte hum log ki aisa nahi ki, you know, jo situation Arjuna ke life mein hua, wo hamare life mein bhi hona chahiye. Same situation, no. Everybody will face different type of situation. Everybody will face different type of challenges. But then to deal with that, the principles are common. To deal with the challenging situations, the principles are common. So he heard whole, you know, Krishna spoke to him. That became a Bhagavad Gita. So that is just a conversation between two friends. So one friend is guiding to other friend, you know, the whole Bhagavad Gita is told to Arjuna. So basically that is conversation between Krishna and Arjuna, where Krishna is inspiring Arjuna, where Krishna is actually telling Arjuna the different aspects of life. You know, I don't know how many of you read the Bhagavad Gita. For us, it's difficult to understand initially, because the, you know, the basics of our life, or the basics which we have learned, that is not so clear, because Arjuna had learned so many things before only. You know, we can't even understand the Sanskrit slokas also. You know, we need translation. But that time the language was Sanskrit. You know, they used to speak in Sanskrit. So some people think, "Arre, battle shuru hone wala tha. To Arjuna ne, Krishna ne kitni der bataya? Sab log ruke rahenge tab. Unko bhook nahi laga kya? Didn't they go for the, you know, for eating something?" Bhagavad Gita was spoken in max to max 40 minutes. You know, it is in 40 minutes. There are only 700 slokas. And out of that, some of the shlokas are spoken by Arjuna, some of them are spoken by Krishna. And you know, after the whole Bhagavad Gita was finished, then Arjuna was so much inspired, so much motivated, so much, you know, he was ready to fight again. You know, his consciousness was changed. So basically what I want to tell you here, so then you can see this photo, he was ready to fight, you know. He said, actually Krishna told, "I told you everything which was required. Now it's your decision. It's your choice. You want to fight or not." This point is very important. You know, whenever I discuss with some of the students, I generally say that, you know, I can't force students for study, But actually, that is your responsibility. Or if somebody wants to study also or do anything, you know, to do anything, they should approach someone, maybe their friend, their parents, their teacher. That is their responsibility. You know, like when we want to do something in our life, we should take whole responsibility on our head. You know, that is then only actual growth takes place. You know, so, you know, this point, then Arjuna became ready to fight. So when I actually studied this Bhagavata first time, this photo was one of my very favorite photo. You know, I know it looks very beautiful, but the if you'll go in details about the consciousness behind this photo, that is also very important. Bhagavad Gita is not only for, you know, like some people say that is only for adults. Some of them say that is only for old people. But actually, Bhagavad Gita is basically, you know, it is deals with about our value system. What is our values? What is our principles? Because these values and principles gives us strength. You know, that is very important. They give us strength. Like some people, they have certain, like here I will discuss one point regarding this army people also. You know, this if you have heard about para commandos, very, you know, very powerful people, you know, para commandos, you can even search on Google. What are para commandos? They are, you know, in military, the regular people, they are very powerful. And in that also, you know, certain type of training is given to certain, you know, those people who want to take that training. And after the training is completed, those military people, they become commandos or paramilitary people. And if you'll hear about them, even the terrorists, they actually fear them like anything. You know, if they heard that para commandos are coming, they will just drop their guns and everything, many of them, and they just want to surrender. Because these people are very skilled, you know, and very powerful. But now, is it happens within one day? You know, it doesn't happen in one day. They go through such a training, such a hardships, and then they become such eligible people. You know, so Arjuna here, what we are learning is very important, that, you know, he don't wanted to fight when he heard. So basically what happened is he heard some of the aspects of life. He imbibed that qualities in himself and he was inspired to fight, you know, so he was ready to fight. Now, this is all about, you know, taking inspiration and all that. We should know certain other aspects of life also. Like when I was, you can see here, when I was hearing in one lecture, that they told that there are four principles of education, you know. So we have discussed one right now, that is values, the third one. That is very important. That is like, you know, koi bhi agar building hai, uska jo base hai na, to wo base bahut pakka hona chahiye. Agar koi kisi ko 10 stories building banana hai, to usko he has to prepare that much, you know, strong foundation for the building. That is very important. Values, you know. And one thing, if you'll see, hum log dekh nahi sakte. Foundation is not seen. You know, many times the values and the character, that is not seen. What kind of samskaras the person has, that is not seen. But that is a foundation. So this gives the stability for us. You know, one problem I will share with all of you. What happens generally, when we want to do anything, I'm not specifically going to, talk about only studies, because after 11th and 12th, so here most of the students are from 11th and 12th, or some of them are from engineering also. So after, you know, exams are over, or after we go out, after your education is completed, the life is very different, you know, the scenario, the challenges, they completely change. Now we have such a shelter of our parents. Later on, we have to take our own responsibility. And here, very, you know, very interesting concept I will share with all of you, that life is not a classroom. Life is not a classroom. Like in classroom, the environment is different. And in the life, the environment is different. Abhi kuch log bolenge, sir, humko idhar hi jaan pe ja raha hai, life mein kya karenge? You know, to kaise na kaise ho jayega cheeze. No, it's not like that. We can learn and we can happily struggle actually. We can actually happily acquire different successes in our life. But we have to learn these values. They're very important. Like someone was telling that how, so I told you this point that how life and classroom life and the actual, you know, the life outside is very different. So he was telling that how when we learn just a competition, हम लोग जब सिर्फ कंपटीशन करना सीखते हैं, कोऑपरेशन करना नहीं सीखते. अगर क्लासेस में कभी कभी देर इज ओनली फोकस्ड ऑन कंपटीशन. अरे वी हैव टू बी फर्स्ट, वी हैव टू गेट 93%, वी हैव टू गेट 94%, दिस मच एंड दैट मच. एंड प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, दैट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ लाइफ. बट साइमल्टेनियसली वी शुड लर्न अबाउट कोऑपरेशन ऑल्सो. नहीं तो कुछ बच मतलब मैंने सुना है लाइक वन पर्सन ही वाज इन आईआईटी पास आउट फ्रॉम आईआईटी. प्लीज म्यूट यूर सेल्फ दोज हु स्पीकिंग. ओके सो ही वॉज टेलिंग दैट इफ यू डोंट लर्न, सो सम पीपल दे गेट मैरिड एंड दे कांट कोऑपरेट विद देयर वाइफ, यू नो, और दे कांट लाइक सम गर्ल्स दे मे नॉट कोऑपरेट विद देयर हस्बैंड बिकॉज दे नेवर लर्न, और आफ्टर गोइंग टू कंपनी जॉब दे कांट कोऑपरेट बिकॉज देयर यू हैव टू there you should know how to cooperate and become success, you know, get success together. They can't help others, they can't make friends because they just have learned competition, which is also important. So we should try to imbibe competency, not competition. When I learned this point, I was very much thrilled and inspired by this point. Why? Because hum logon ne hamara kshamta badhana chahiye, hamare skills badhane chahiye, hamara knowledge badhana chahiye, kyunki competition aise bhi hone wala hai. अगर आप लोग देखोगे ना, कंपटीशन तो है ही, दुनिया में कंपटीशन है. किसी के साथ क्यों कंपटीशन करो, उससे अच्छा कंपटीशन एनीवे होने वाला है, एग्जाम से सब कुछ है. सो बेटर टू फोकस ऑन आवर ओन लेवल, आवर ओन कैपेसिटी, आवर ओन यू नो स्किल्स, वैल्यूज, नॉलेज एंड एवरीथिंग दैट मैटर्स अ लॉट, यू नो, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. नाउ सेकंड पॉइंट, यू नो, सो ही वॉज टेलिंग दैट हाउ दिस कॉपरेशन बिटवीन स्टूडेंट्स इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, हेल्पिंग नेचर. These skills are also should be, inculcated. Then, you know, I discussed about values. Then what is skills? Now, if you don't have skills, we can't do anything. We need to learn skills and we will talk about it more in, further slides. Then knowledge and wisdom, they are basically a little bit connected only, you know. So please understand there is a difference between information, knowledge and wisdom. Information is just something you know or something we know. Knowledge is we know that how that information is useful. That is also very important. And wisdom is we know that how to apply that knowledge. Now many students ask this question. Yeah, integration, derivatives, you know, jo maths mein aata hai, even botany ki bahut sari concepts. Sir, hamare life mein iska kya fayda hai? You know, what is the use of this different concepts in our own life? You know, हमारे लाइफ में इसका कुछ फायदा है क्या? या यू नो, बट इज इट नॉलेज और इज इट जस्ट इंफॉर्मेशन? यू नो, दैट इज दैट ऑल्सो टू बी अंडरस्टूड. यू नो, या जस्ट एग्जाम देना, लाइक दिस वन टाइम, व्हाट इज द प्रैक्टिकल यूज ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन? इज इट वाज द वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सर्च्ड पॉइंट ऑन द गूगल. यू नो, सबसे ज्यादा सर्च किया गया पॉइंट था कि व्हाट इज द प्रैक्टिकल यूज ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन इन माय ओन प्रैक्टिकल लाइफ. यू नो, सो पीपल वांटेड टू नो दैट. सो वी मे नो समथिंग बट वी मे नॉट बी एबल टू अप्लाई दैट थिंग. सो लाइक दैट देयर आर मेनी कॉन्सेप्ट्स वी विल डिस्कस मोर फर्दर. वी डोंट वांट टू गेट डेविएटेड फ्रॉम आवर मेन टॉपिक. सो लेट अस गो फॉर नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. Now there is one more point that is very important, that is three levels of performance. Whatever generally we do, we perform on three levels: the fear, then duty and love. So we will specifically talk about studies now. That is generally what we perform. I have seen, you know, love ke platform pe koi nahi hota hai. You know, main mujhe study itna pasand hai aur mujhe itna interest hai aur main I want to do study just for knowledge. You know, ऐसा रन छोड़दास कोई मिलता नहीं हमको, राइट? यू नो, सो जनरली इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट. वो पिक्चर में देखने के लिए अच्छा लगता है बट वी डोंट सी दैट इन रियलिटी, राइट? जनरली वी परफॉर्म आवर, आई हैव सीन इवन माई लाइफ ऑल्सो एंड इन मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट, मोस्ट ऑफ देम आर ऑन फियर प्लेटफॉर्म. यू नो, द फियर विच इज क्रिएटेड बाई पेरेंट्स और सराउंडिंग और बाई टीचर्स और द होल सोसाइटी और बाई आवर ओन सेल्फ. यू नो, So at least, but that is a good platform. It is better than to study on the platform of fear than not at studying not at all. You know, so पढ़ाई करना on the fear platform ये important है. इसका reason क्या है पता है क्या? हम लोग उसके बारे में भी discuss करेंगे. Fear के platform पे कुछ नहीं किया, you know, उससे अच्छा कुछ तो हो रहा है. But that is third class level. You know, it is not fourth class of course, but that is third class. Better than that is duty. You know, we are responsible for our own life. हम लोगों को खुद का growth करना है. And I have seen some of the students, the you know, more successful students in the students community are those who perform their you know, studies or something that is on duty platform. Love platform हम बात ही नहीं करेंगे because they are you know 0.001 something like that, you know, very less, you know. So duty and fear के बीच में अगर हम लोग देखेंगे, most of the student they study on fear platform, nobody on duty platform, right? आप लोग सब, you know, and sometimes it is combination of both. It is not always fear, it is not always duty, but it is combination sometimes. So we have fear of getting less marks, we have fear of teachers, mentors, अरे हमको पूछेंगे, हमको बोलेंगे क्या कर रहे तुम, study card भेजो, so many things. Or you know, there is a fear by parents, पढ़ाई करो, you know, their strictness is there. So many things are there. And then there is a duty. Duty means what? I have seen certain students, you know, they are ऐसा मत सोचो कि जो students बहुत अच्छे marks लाते duty platform पे ही रहते, you know, they are also fear platform की, उनका खुद का fear रहता है, अरे मेरा क्या होगा, मेरा क्या होगा, मेरा क्या होगा. But that is lower level. Duty means what? You know, in one of the slides here, I am going to connect you this if you'll see the third point here, concept of energy. You know, one of my favorite point, you know, which I wanted to discuss, I discussed with some of the students also, the concept of energy. You know, if you'll study carefully, you know, the science, the scriptural science, usme batate ki every person has a lot of energy in him, lot of passion is there. You may have observed in yourself also, hum logo ko kuch to karna hota hai, either wo destructive ho ya constructive, we may do anything, but there is a lot of energy, you have observed. So hamari energy kahin to waste ho jati hai, you know, either we use in certain points or it is wasted. And if you observe whole world, any person, any animal, any living being, you know, it is said that, you know, the if you observe the terrorist, you know, they do certain things, everybody is working, doing something, nobody just, you know, very less people, they are you know, kind of whole day sleeping and all that. But you know, after sleeping also they want to do something, they want to do certain enjoyment or do something, right? Even plants, they grow their branches, their leaves, they do photosynthesis, they produce fruits. Everybody has that energy. And what is this energy basically? please understand very carefully that if we'll use this energy in proper way, we can do lot of miracles. You know, the energy is there with everyone. Agar hum log iska proper use karte hain, then actually we can achieve lot of things. I like this concept so much. I was thinking to tell when the lockdown get over, when I go to the class, I will tell in every class about this concept, that I have seen students, you know, those who are not studying, they are doing something else. Kuch to kaand karenge wo, kuch to ye karenge wo karenge, kuch to karte rahenge wo, you know. And that passion is there, now we do something. Abhi kya hota hai pata hai kya? अगर हम लोगों ने वो पैशन को, वो एनर्जी को प्रॉपर वे में यूज नहीं किया ना, दैट एनर्जी, सो दैट एनर्जी इज देयर, इट्स लाइक अ बॉम्ब. तो अगर उसको प्रॉपरली यूटिलाइज नहीं किया तो क्या होता है, दैट गेट्स कन्वर्टेड टू समथिंग एल्स. सो जनरली इट गेट कन्वर्टेड टू लस्ट एंड एंगर. व्हाट इज लस्ट एंड एंगर बेसिकली? सो हम लोगों को कुछ तो, फिर हम लोग मूवीज देखेंगे, हम लोग खेलने को जाएंगे, हम लोग कुछ तो करेंगे, यू नो, वी विल डू सर्टन काइंड ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट, हम लोग किसी से झगड़ा करेंगे, हम लोग, यू नो, वी विल डू सर्टन थिंग, एटलीस्ट दैट एनर्जी इज यूटिलाइज. नाउ अगर वो लस्ट प्रॉपरली यूटिलाइज नहीं हुआ, देन इट गेट्स कन्वर्टेड टू एंगर. दिस इज ऑल्सो प्रिंसिपल ऑफ भगवद गीता. अगर हम लोग, यू नो, दैट एनर्जी अगर हम लोग कंस्ट्रक्टिव वे में यूज नहीं किया तो डिस्ट्रक्टिव वे में जाता है. अगर डिस्ट्रक्टिव वे में भी यूज नहीं हुआ, सो देन इट गेट्स कन्वर्टेड टू एंगर. अगर सप्रेस कर दिया उसको, लाइक अगर हम लोग घर पे अभी लॉकडाउन में, एंड हम लोगों को कुछ तो मजा करना है, मोबाइल चाहिए, एंजॉय करना है, और पढ़ाई करने को बोला तो पढ़ाई हो नहीं रहा है. यू नो हम लोग, आप लोगों ने देखा होगा, बहुत सारे बच्चे एक्सपीरियंस कर रहे होंगे कि हम लोग को पढ़ाई करना है लेकिन घर वाले यू नो पढ़ाई सॉरी पढ़ाई नहीं करना है या बोर हो रहा है. पढ़ाई करने का इच्छा सब में रहता है बट पढ़ाई तो अभी हो नहीं रहा है तो बोर हो गया तो हम लोग मांग लेते थोड़ा मोबाइल दो, टीवी देखने बैठे तो सब चिल्लाते. तो चिल्लाने के बाद कैसा गुस्सा आता है, अरे यार पढ़ाई कर रहा हूँ ना, क्यों चिल्ला रहे, करूंगा ना मैं पढ़ाई, करूंगा ना. यू नो सो वी गेट दैट एनर्जी गेट्स कन्वर्टेड टू एंगर. यू नो सो हियर कम्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट दैट एनर्जी इज देयर विद अस एंड इट शुड बी रेगुलेटेड. यू नो एक्चुअली दिस ऑल कॉन्सेप्ट्स आर फ्रॉम भगवद गीता. आई हैव लर्न्ड दैट. I know I was hearing from some people that how this energy, you know, if it is not utilized, so if you'll see some people, why people can't stop doing your nonsense activities even after understanding they are suffering. Like kuch log rehte, like mera ek friend tha, he used to smoke cigarettes which were 24 cigarettes per day. Abhi wo mera dost kaise bana, wo bahut bada story hai. He helped me in something and then when I observed his life, I was like shocked. Arey tu 24 cigarettes ek din mein? So he was a chain smoker. He was bigger than me. I was in 12 that time, and he was like he was little bit of 4-5 years bigger than me. So he used to smoke. So wo actually aap log agar dekhoge, he was frustrated, completely frustrated. Wo bata raha tha, wo actually rone pe tha. You know, he was like, mujhe nahi karna hai. Isse bahut suffering hota hai, paise bhi jaate hai, so many things. But just imagine, even he wanted to give up, he couldn't give up because उसको enjoyment चाहिए था कुछ. तो वो energy जो रहता है उसको utilize करना पड़ता है हमको. So either we can use it in proper way or it automatically gets directed towards other way. अब ये इतना easy नहीं है, इसके लिए क्या करना पड़ता है, इसके लिए हमको guidance चाहिए, इसके लिए हमको हमारी, हाँ इसमें ये point बहुत important आता है, जैसे मैंने बताया last slide में that we should have skills, knowledge, values and wisdom. तो values का point इसमें बहुत important आता है. समझो skills सीख लिया आपने सब, you know, आपको सब skills आने लगे जो चाहिए वो, उसके बाद क्या. So we need a, you know, that energy is there every time. Actually Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita how that energy comes from our consciousness, our soul, you know, that passion. So we should have that principle centered life, how we use that energy, you know. So you know, I think everybody, I'm not going to talk about the third level, that is on love level. You know, love level means basically interest. You know, hamara interest kahin aur hota hai. Studies ke bare mein love to bahut pura dusri baat hogi, right? You know, we have many distractions. That is a big problem. Now next thing is here I want to discuss you about actually I want to take only 1 hour and after that some questions if some students has that we will discuss. So this is 3-level performance we learned. Then here we will see certain problems which we face right now for doing anything. It is not only studies, but basically why we are talking about studies, because that is a current situation for all of us, right? That we, our duty is to do studies. And that is the most difficult thing. अभी actually ऐसे लगता है कि हम सारी चीजें कर सकते हैं except study. You know, वो बहुत difficult हो जाता है. और फिर दूसरी चीज करने जाओ उस time लगता है कि अरे study कर सकते तो अच्छा होता. You know, study में मजा आएगा, ये tough है. तो anything new, it is difficult, it feels difficult. ठीक है. So what problems we face generally? So we are not basically certain times we don't have any idea only what we want to do. I know you have seen many students, अरे JEE करना है, NEET करना है, JEE करना है, NEET करना है, चलो दोनों ले लेते हैं और कुछ भी नहीं करेंगे, ऐसा भी वो सिचुएशन हो जाता है, you know, so they have these problems. या पढ़ाई को बैठे हम लोग तो क्या प्रॉब्लम्स आते हैं, कौन सा पढ़े, you know, फिजिक्स ले, केमिस्ट्री ले, बायोलॉजी ले, मैथ्स ले, या you know कुछ और बुक्स पढ़े, क्या करे, you know, we are always confused. So problem starts from there, you know. So we will discuss solutions first, but actually I wanted to take inputs from all the student side, but the time is, I don't want to extend too much. I just want to take for certain, you know, 1 hour only. We should not extend too much. So the interactive session, whenever, you know, we will take value education class, you know, like in classes, that time we will take interactive session. So these problems like distractions for enjoyment. So there is one story by army officer. He was telling very interesting story. Actually, this one army officer, he was telling दैट दे हैड टू फाइट वन आर्मी, यू नो बेसिकली जैसे नक्सलवादी लोग होते हैं ना, उस टाइप का एक आर्मी था, दे हैड टू फाइट नियर म्यांमार समवेयर. सो दे हैड एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू टॉक विद देम, उन लोगों को अपॉर्चुनिटी था उन लोगों से बात करें. तो उन लोगों ने क्या किया पता है क्या, वो जो सामने वाला आर्मी था ना, वो लोग बहुत गुस्से में थे, दे वर वेरी मच इन एंगर, दे वांटेड टू फाइट एंड सो मेनी थिंग्स, दे हैड वेपन्स एंड ऑल दैट ऑल्सो. तो इन लोगों ने सम और अदर उन लोगों को अलग अलग टाइप के एंजॉयमेंट प्रोवाइड करना चालू कर दिया, दे प्रोवाइडेड देम लॉट ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट. पता है क्या, उसके बाद उन लोगों का इच्छा ही नहीं रहा फाइट करने का, इवन दे हैड एंगर, बट वो लोग इतने वीक हो गए बिकॉज ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट दैट दैट पावर दैट एनर्जी विच दे हैड, all the energy got wasted in enjoyment, you know. So this army officer was telling that was one of the strategies, you know, that how they distracted the their opposition army, you know. Distracted matlab un log ka pura, you know, agar wo fight bhi karna chahe na to in logon ne bahut sari cheeze unko provide ki, many things were there like even wine and so many things. So and it was in free, it was free, just a sense of gift, hum log hamari taraf se aapko gift. लेकिन ऐसी चीजें दी गई सो दैट होल आर्मी गॉट यू नो डिस्करेज्ड, और यू कैन सी द होल एनर्जी वाज स्पेंड इन एंजॉयमेंट एंड दे वर नॉट रेडी टू फाइट ओनली, इज अ ट्रू स्टोरी, यू नो. सो एंड वी नो इन आवर लाइफ सो मेनी डिस्ट्रैक्शंस, वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट डिस्ट्रैक्शन इज एंजॉयमेंट विद यू नो डिफरेंट थिंग्स. उसमें भी क्या क्या आता है, कभी कभी बहुत खा लेते हैं हम लोग, या कभी कभी बहुत सो जाते हैं, या कभी कभी मोबाइल, द बिगेस्ट एंजॉयमेंट इज मोबाइल मूवीज एंड ऑल दैट, यू नो. कुछ लोग, आप लोगों ने अगर व्हाट्सएप स्टेटस देखा होगा तो क्या बोलते हैं, अगर किसी को लाइफ में सक्सेस होना है, यू नो आई थिंक होली के दिन, दैट वॉज अ होली डे, होली मीन्स होली डे इन द सेंस, उस दिन होली था. तो एक ने बोला अगर तुमको लाइफ में सक्सेसफुल होना है तो आपको आज का दिन बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, यू नो होली, दैट होलिका देवी विल हेल्प यू, हाउ, जस्ट टेक योर मोबाइल, give it to holika, matlab holi mein dal do and she will take care, you will get success in your life. So basically when we are distracted, our whole energy is spent there. We are, even Krishna tells this in Bhagavad Gita, that you know, that there is one verse which comes, that is how vyavsayikatmika buddhir ekeh kuru nandana. So he says, you know, if somebody wants to achieve something, he should have one pointed attention, he can't be distracted, you know. Those people whose intelligence is multi-branched, they cannot achieve success. Multi-branched means they want to do everything, they can't focus on one point, they actually cannot get success. He said, if you want success, you should focus, you should have, you know, one-pointed attention, abhyasa yogena. And he says, abhyas means practice. You know, continuous practicing something automatically gives results, you know. So that is important. One of the major, you know, another concept is of laziness also, you know. But I'm not going to discuss these points. Actually, these all points at so many concepts, so many points related to that we cannot cover them in one, you know, one class, you know. So we need to learn these things one by one. But right now we will learn whole soul concepts and try to apply at least some things. Then this statement, the last point, I like that very much, you know. The more we pamper ourselves, the more the world becomes difficult to deal with. Hum log jitna khud ko habits lagate hai na enjoyment ka, utna reality se deal karna tough ho jata hai. Those people actually don't do enjoyment and focus on studying. Starting ko tough jayega, lekin dheere dheere jaise habit ban jayega na, they can study. They can study like anything. So even अभी घर पे ना कुछ students को मैंने I talked with many students, so they say sir bore हो जाता है, you know. So there are different ways to do the things. They are called as practical tips how to do the things. But at least अगर हम लोग bore हो रहे तो उसके लिए अगर हम लोग खुद को pamper कर रहे मतलब we are not disciplined in our life, then तो we can't do anything. फिर practical tips कुछ काम के नहीं आते. Practical tips कब आते हैं, जब हम serious है कुछ करने के लिए. We are serious to do something, you know. So the more we pamper ourselves by doing different kinds of enjoyment, you know, the world becomes difficult to deal with. We cannot actually deal. We actually get failures in our life. You know, that is you can also observe in your own life. Now we have, of course, there are a lot of other problems also, you know, there are simple problems, complex problems, but we are dealing with, you know, generally the main problem is mind. So we are dealing with the major problems which we face, you know, and other problems are related to that only generally. So we will see solutions now. So the first point we have discussed, the value-based life, the foundation should be very strong. Agar hamara foundation strong hai na, even so Krishna also talks this in Bhagavad Gita that, you know, we should become a dhira. He said dhira. Dhira means the person with stability. What is the person with stability, you know? There is a concept of, Krishna talks about this, matra sparshastu kaunteya shitoshna sukha dukkhada agamapa ino nitya statik istikishasva bharata. What he says, matra sparshastu kaunteya. In our life, both things will come. There will be success, there will be failure. There will be victory, there will be defeat. And he gives the example of, like sometimes there is a sunny day and sometimes there is a, you know, day, you know, there is a lot of cold is there. So both are completely different scenarios, but one should remain very much equipoised in this both situations. Like we should not get affected by the situation. Very famous verse actually from Bhagavad Gita. Krishna directly deals with this situation. Actually, Krishna talks in Bhagavad Gita about so many aspects. Like even he gives a practical tips to do the things. There is one verse called as Yuktar Viharasya Yukta Cheshtasya Karmasu Yukta Swapnava Bodhasya Yogo Bhavati Dukkaha. Whatever problems we are facing, agar hum log ek cheez karte, we are balanced. He talks about if somebody eats too less or if somebody eats too much, both are wrong. He says it should be balanced. One should not sleep more than required. One should not sleep less than required. One should not do overwork also. You know, too much work, too much study. Kabhi kabhi 18 ghante padh liya aur fir, you know, 18 mahine ka full stop de diya. Not like that. Too much overwork or too less work also. Both are problem. So we will suffer in all situations. Agar hum log jarurat se jyada khate hai, jarurat se kam khate hai, you know, jarurat se jyada sote hai, jarurat se kam sote hai, jarurat se jyada kaam karte hai, jarurat se kam kaam karte hai, in both scenarios we will suffer. Krishna tells. So that is very important. So all these principles, they are practical tips, right? What we should do, what we should not do, or how the life should be very much value based, how principles should be strong, what exactly we should do, you know, so many things. Now, this one point, you know, one solution I was thinking to discuss, that is discipline. Very important, you know, discipline. I already talked about the paramilitary people. Like one army person, you know, one of my cousins only, he's an army. So he was telling, un logo ko Monday to Saturday, every day they have to work hard. Every day, you know, un logo ko sirf ek din milta hai, पार्टी करने के लिए, एंजॉय करने के लिए, सुबह सोने के लिए, बाकी दिन हर रोज हार्डशिप्स करने पड़ते हैं। इफ यू विल सी द मिलिट्री पीपल, वी गेट इंस्पायर्ड, राइट? उन लोग का शेप, उन लोग का करेज, उन लोग का ब्रेवनेस, उन लोगों की सो मेनी क्वालिटीज दे हैव, सच अ डेयरिंग बाज रहते वो लोग. सो प्लीज, यू नो, दैट डजंट कम जस्ट, यू नो, ऐसे ही बन गए, बचपन से वैसे थे. नो, दिस पीपल वर्क हार्ड फ्रॉम, यू नो, मंडे टू सैटरडे. एवरी डे दे हैव, they have to go through such a life, that is struggle. It's not easy. If you hear the stories from these military people, how disciplined they are. They have to do the things. They can't excuse, they can't complain, they just have to do. That's why they can do these big things. Hum logo ko bhi lagta hai, hamare haath mein bandook aa gaya to hum fight karenge. We can't fight. It is not easy. Hum logo ko lagna aur actually mein karna bahut tough hota hai. You know, it's not easy. That's why you may have observed, हम लोगों को कभी कभी पढ़ाई हो जाता है और एग्जाम में याद नहीं आता. Why that happens? Because we may not have practiced sufficiently. हम लोग डर जाते हैं एग्जाम के टाइम. क्यों डरना है अगर पढ़ाई किया है तो, you know? So, like normal exam में नहीं डरते, लेकिन जो बड़ा exams रहते, we get fearful. In interviews, people get fearful. What is the reason behind that? So, अगर हम लोगों को कुछ अचीव करना है ना, we should have discipline. You know, these sports people, actors, like I heard about Shah Rukh Khan. One of the co-actors, he was saying that Shah Rukh Khan, when initial days, he was ready to work for 35 hours without taking a break. He was ready to do that. That's why he's such a successful. He didn't got that quality. Un log ko sare जो डायलॉग्स है वो पार्ट करने पड़ते, पूरा रटना पड़ता है, एंड देन दे कैन स्पीक. उसको कैसे बोलना है उसका, लाइक इफ यू नो रिसेंटली सम वन पर्सन, आई फॉरगॉट हिज नेम, ही एक्टेड इन दिस वन मूवी कॉल्ड जोकर, यू नो दैट बिकेम वेरी फेमस, ही गॉट ऑस्कर. बट ही वॉज टेलिंग दैट फॉर 6 months ही वॉज प्रिपेयरिंग. देर इज वन मूवी कॉल्ड अ साउथ पॉ, यू नो द पर्सन, द आई डोंट नो द नेम, दिस इज हॉलीवुड मूवीज. सो द हीरो, द एक्टर, ही सेड ही वर्क फॉर 5 months 2 times अ डे, एंड दैट बाय दैट ही लर्न ऑल बॉक्सिंग. द होल मूवी इज बेस्ड ऑन बॉक्सिंग. तो उसने बोला कि पूरा मूवी वो उसके लिए, उसको जो बॉडी के लिए शेप तैयार करना था उसके लिए दिन में 2 times वर्क करता था वो, लाइक 3-3 hours. सो 6 hours ऑफ वर्किंग, देन ही कुड गेट इन टू दैट शेप, ही कुड लर्न बॉक्सिंग, एंड देन ही कुड एक्ट. सो देन ओनली पीपल अप्रिशिएट. इट डजेंट हैपन. सो मेनी एक्टर्स दे गेट, यू नो अभी तो बहुत ज्यादा न्यूज इसका चालू है, नेपोटिज्म नेपोटिज्म नेपोटिज्म, दैट यू नो, बट दैट इज अ डिफरेंट टॉपिक ओनली. इफ यू स्टडी द सक्सेसफुल पीपल ना, दे हैव सच अ ट्रिमेंडस हार्डवर्क दैट वी जस्ट, वी एक्चुअली सी द ओनली मूवीज एंड वी गेट लाइक वाओ व्हाट ही डन, बट देर इज लॉट ऑफ हार्डवर्क दे डू फॉर दैट, यू नो. So, you know, I heard one more actor. He said that, you know, I think that was from Batman movie, the Heath Ledger, who died, who also got Oscar for this Joker, you know, portrait. He portrayed the Joker, you know, person as a Joker. So he was telling, you know, in one of his interviews, tells that for 5 months he locked himself. उसने खुद को एक खोली में बंद कर लिया, and he was actually, you know, always thinking about how he will act, and he was every day practicing. Can you just imagine 5 months? It's like a lockdown only, right? So kitna tough hai, you know. And this statement which I have written here, if you'll see, appreciation without discipline is just blinding ourselves from reality. कभी कभी ऐसा होता है ना, हमको हम थोड़ा कुछ कर लेते हैं और लोग हमको appreciate करते हैं, you know. तो हमको appreciation चाहिए without discipline. और अगर अप्रिसिएशन मिल गया तो हम लोग खुश हो जाते, कुछ तो करते. लेकिन अगर अप्रिसिएशन है, एनकरेजमेंट है, लेकिन डिसिप्लिन नहीं है ना, सो वी एक्चुअली ब्लाइंडिंग आवर सेल्फ फ्रॉम रियलिटी. बिकॉज रियलिटी में अगर सक्सेसफुल होना है, डिसिप्लिन इज मस्ट, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. नाउ सेकंड पॉइंट इज इंस्पिरेशन. इंस्पिरेशन, दिस पॉइंट आई हर्ड, इंस्पिरेशन इज लाइक अ बाथ, यू हैव टू टेक इट एवरी डे, यू नो. जैसे नहाना, आई थिंक सब लोग नहाते होंगे हर रोज. सो यू नो एवरी डे हम लोग को बात लेना पड़ता है. सिमिलरली इंस्पिरेशन भी हमको, यू नो, वी टू यू शुड टेक एवरी डे. वी शुड हैव सम पीपल हुम यू टॉक विथ, हु इंस्पायर अस एंड सो मेनी थिंग्स. सो वी शुड हैव, यू नो, अदर पॉइंट्स आर देयर, एनकरेजमेंट, पॉजिटिव एनवायरमेंट, यू नो. एंड देन दिस पॉइंट इज, यू नो, आई वॉज हियरिंग वन इंटरव्यू बाय बराक ओबामा. सो ही वॉज टेलिंग, आई हैव लॉट ऑफ फेथ ऑन दिस वन क्वालिटी कॉल्ड एज परसीवरेंस. यू नो, इफ समबडी is behind one something and if he persevere, you know, he continuously do that. Perseverance means क्या, एक हर चीज की, you know, एक हर चीज हम लोग कर रहे हैं ना, starting को नहीं जमेगा, tough जाएगा, but we continue to do that, we continue to do that, we continue to do that. Automatically, you know, we starts understanding how to do that, and then we start getting, you know, that the skill of that thing. That is very important. So one person who was from very poor background, very intelligent person, but he was from very poor background, but later on he got very successful. He said, it's not only hard work, it's not only smart work, it's long work also which helps. You know, hard work kiya bahut, you know, ya smart work kiya, but there is a requirement of long work also, consistency, you know, continuation. Now that point, every point is such a big topic, we can discuss for a long time, but time is little less. So I want to go for last point, that is vows and punishment. Even after hearing all these things, it's not easy, right? Everybody knows this. It's not easy. Itna aasan nahi hai. So what we should do, we should take vows and we should take punishment for our own selves. So that is connected to little bit of discipline also. In discipline, if you are not disciplined, we should actually, these points are connected. How अगर हम लोगों ने discipline follow नहीं किया तो हम लोग punishment ले सकते हैं खुद को. और तो यहाँ पे मैं एक story बताऊंगा. Story का नाम है, that is from, you know, महाभारत only. How, you know, Arjuna had one son. His name was, what is his name? Just a second. He had one son. He was 16 years old. I'm just not remembering his name. So when the battle was going on, anyone knows the 16 years old son?
Iravan?
No, not Iravan.
Abhimanyu.
Abhimanyu, Abhimanyu, yeah. Sorry. Yeah, Abhimanyu. So this Abhimanyu was such a powerful person. He was like Arjuna only. So he was fighting like anything. And he got killed. His big story is there. And it is said that when he was fighting, he was just 16 years old. So he was alone fighting, but he defeated almost all the opposite army, you know, alone. Means what, whoever was coming in front of him, he was just defeating them. इतना जबरदस्त उसने परफॉर्मेंस दिखाया कि लोग उसको ये बोलने लगे, लाइक अपोजिशन आर्मी उसको ग्लोरीफाई करने लगी, यू आर सच अ पावरफुल पर्सन, यू नो दे वर एक्चुअली ग्लोरीफाइंग हिज स्किल्स, सो ही वाज किलिंग लाइक एनीथिंग. वो ऐसा डिस्क्रिप्शन आता है कि जैसे घास काटते हैं ना लोग, वैसे वो काट रहा था सामने वाली आर्मी को, सो डेंजरसली वाज फाइटिंग. सो इन एंड व्हाट हैपेंड, बट बिकॉज ही वाज टायर्ड ऑल्सो, सो मेनी थिंग्स वेर देयर, एंड सेवन बिग वॉरियर्स अटैक्ड हिम. There also he defeated all of them, and so many things happened. But in end, he was fighting with one person, and you know, that was also very powerful Kshatriya. So both of them were fighting, and they were fighting with gada. वो लोग club से fight कर रहे थे, और एकदम से दोनों ने एक दूसरे के head पे मार दी गदा, और दोनों के दोनों बेशुद्ध हो गए. जैसे दोनों गिर गए, दोनों बेशुद्ध हो गए, लेकिन जो सामने वाला वॉरियर था उसको थोड़ा जल्दी होश आ गया. तो जैसे उसने होश आ गया, उसने अपना क्लब उठाया और डायरेक्ट मारा वो यू नो अभिमन्यु के सिर पे, और उसको मार डाला. और तब उस टाइम के जो रूल्स और रेगुलेशंस के हिसाब से धर्म, यू नो दे यूज्ड टू फाइट विद धर्म प्रिंसिपल्स, तो वो लोग के हिसाब से क्या था, जब तक सामने वाला होश में नहीं है या उसके हाथ में कुछ वेपन नहीं है, दे विल नॉट फाइट. इवन दो दैट मेंट लाइक उनके लिए वो लाइफ का सवाल था, फिर भी वो लोग फॉलो करते थे प्रिंसिपल्स, बट ही ब्रोक द प्रिंसिपल्स. एंड आफ्टर दैट दिस अभिमन्यु इज डाइड और नॉट, तो वहां पे एक वॉरियर था, उसका नाम था जयद्रथ, एंड ही वॉज सच ए क्रूयल पर्सन, ही वॉज नॉट यू नो नॉट अ गुड पर्सन, ही जस्ट केम. और यू नो अगर आप लोग को पता है कि सामने वाला, हम लोग कभी कभी हमारे कोई अपोजिट में भी हो, लेकिन अगर उसने कुछ हाई परफॉर्मेंस किया तो हम ग्लोरीफाई करते उसको. जयद्रथ ने वो अभिमन्यु मरा है कि नहीं उसको चेक करने के लिए उसने लात मारा उसके सिर को, तो उसका धड़ और सिर अलग हो गया, एंड ही जस्ट लाफ्ड दैट अरे ये तो बंदा मर गया. व्हेन दिस न्यूज वेंट टू अर्जुना, अर्जुना वाज सो मच इन एंगर, ही वाज एक्चुअली ट्रेम्बलिंग इन एंगर. ही डिसाइडेड, ही टुक अ वाउ, यू नो उसने एक वाउ लिया. क्या लिया, कि कल यू नो सूर्यास्त के पहले अगर मैंने जयद्रथ को नहीं मारा, I will jump in a fire. Just imagine, it's not easy. आप सबके सामने कुछ बोल रहे हैं, हम लोग कुछ बोल दिया, you know, तो हम लोगों को उसका टेंशन भी आ जाता है ना. हम लोगों ने अगर वाव लिया मैं ऐसे करूंगा, और अगर हम लोग कर नहीं पाए, you know, तो we feel bad. But Arjuna, he was true to his words. He took a vow. He said, you know, if I don't kill Jayadrath, I will jump into the fire. I will end my life. Just imagine, wow. और उसका पनिशमेंट भी कितना टफ लिया उसने. वी कैंट इवन फॉलो, इवन माई सेल्फ आई एम समटाइम्स फॉलो थिंग्स, यू नो सर्टन टाइम्स आई टेक डिसीजन, सॉरी दिस कुछ डिसिप्लिन, मतलब डिसिप्लिन अप्लाई करने के लिए कुछ पनिशमेंट लिया खुद को, और वो पनिशमेंट लेने को बहुत जान पे चला जाता है, यू नो. बट अर्जुना वॉज नॉट लाइक अस, ही वॉज अ वेरी पावरफुल पर्सन, एंड देन ही डिसाइडेड. एंड देन वॉट हैपन, इफ यू हर्ड दिस स्टोरी, पूरा युद्ध चालू हो गया, एंड कृष्णा एंड अर्जुना देवर, यू नो अर्जुना वॉज फाइटिंग लाइक एनीथिंग, यू आर सर्चिंग फॉर जयद्रथ. और जो सामने वाला पार्टी था कौरव का, तो उसमें से दुर्योधन ने क्या किया था, जयद्रथ को सबसे लास्ट में रखा कि अर्जुन तू आ जा, पूरी आर्मी को क्रॉस करेगा तब तुझे जयद्रथ मिलेगा. इवन दो अर्जुना वॉज सो पावरफुल, बट ही कुडंट रीच जयद्रथ दैट टाइम. एंड नाउ दैट वॉज अ प्लान ऑफ कृष्णा ओनली, ही एक्चुअली डिड दैट. वॉट वॉज अ प्लान बेसिकली, अभी क्या हो गया, अर्जुन बिकेम रेडी टू यू नो सूर्यास्त तो हो गया, सब लोगों ने देखा कि सूर्य तो चला गया, यू नो सूर्य दिख नहीं रहा है, तो अभी सामने वाले लोग बहुत खुश हो गए, चलो सबसे बड़ा वॉरियर अभी मरने वाला है, तो चिता रचाई गई, और अर्जुन वॉज गोइंग टू जम्प इन दैट, यू नो. बट दैट टाइम अगेन दे सॉ द सन, देयर शॉक्ड, अरे ये सन तो चला गया तो वापिस कैसे आ गया. सो इट इज सेड दैट विद द हेल्प ऑफ सुदर्शन चक्र कृष्णा ओनली मेड अरेंजमेंट. उसने ऐसा अरेंजमेंट किया कि ऐसा लग गया कि सूर्य का सूर्यास्त हो गया. यू नो एवरीबॉडी वाज थिंकिंग लाइक दैट एंड देन कृष्णा जस्ट टुक अवे द सुदर्शन एंड दे सॉ द सन अगेन एंड दैट टाइम एक्चुअली व्हाट हैपन इज जयद्रथ वाज वेरी हैप्पी. अरे सूर्यास्त हो गया है, उसके पहले की बात, सूर्यास्त हो गया है, चलो अभी अर्जुन तो जम मारने वाला है. अभी वो देखने के लिए वो बाहर आ चुका था और तभी कृष्णा ने सुदर्शन हटा लिया उधर से. एंड देन कृष्णा सेड यू नो टू अर्जुन, सी दिस सन एंड सी दिस जयद्रथ, बोथ आर प्रेजेंट, टेक योर यू नो बाउ एंड किल हिम. एंड दैट टाइम अर्जुन ही वाज यू नो ही अंडरस्टूड द प्लान ऑफ कृष्णा. इमीडिएटली ही टुक अ एरो एंड बो एंड ही किल्ड द जयद्रथ. That is a big story also, how many things are related to this story. But what point I wanted to convey here is how Arjuna was not a simple person. He was ready to jump in the fire. He was ready to, whatever he decided, he was ready to do that. So important thing, right? Now, this many things we discussed. Now, I just, whole PowerPoint was related to this only, or whole presentation, what I wanted to do. I wanted to discuss all these things only. Now this certain points, some quotes I liked very much, so I wanted to share with all of you that how when we want to grow in life, we should be willing to do anything and everything. You know, जब हम लोग को grow करना है, like Arjuna का सबसे बड़ा, if you will study Arjuna's character very carefully, you will understand that how Arjuna is specifically, you know, he is known for his hunger for growth, you know. The secret of success for Arjuna is, you know, why he's celebrated so much, why he's victorious. He was hungry to grow, you know. He wanted to grow, and he actually did grow in most challenging situations. So right now, actually, all of us we fight inner battles. जैसे लगता है ना कि हम लोग घर पे शांत बैठे, lockdown है, कुछ battles थोड़ी चल रहे हैं, but everybody we are facing an inner battle actually. हम लोग का अंदर, you know. Antar, you know, there is a fighting is going on inside our mind. We are so much confused. We are challenged by our environment, and we can't able to do. So that is actually battle for us. So if you want to succeed in our battle, that is when we can't take book in our hand, when we don't feel like studying. Why it happens? It's very important. That is, there are a lot of things which are missing. The discipline is missing. Values are missing. देर आर सर्टन, ऐसा नहीं है कि हम लोग के पास कुछ भी नहीं है, बट देर आर सम वैल्यूज विच आर मिसिंग विच वी शुड इम्बाइब. देर आर सम पॉइंट्स विच आर मिसिंग, यू नो. लाइफ विदाउट एफर्ट हैज नो वैल्यू, यू नो. सो देर आर मेनी थिंग्स कमिंग इन माई माइंड, बट आई एम कंट्रोलिंग माई सेल्फ, यू नो. वी मे डिस्कस इन अदर टाइम. सो दिस पॉइंट आई सॉ समवेयर, यू नो, दैट विक्टरी लव्स प्रिपरेशन. देर इज वन मोर पॉइंट, दैट इज पेन and success are best friends, you know. They're best friends. So either we can just you know, we can actually, aisa bolte hai ki hum log jo bhi pain lena hai, pain means writing pain nahi, pain, you know, jo toughness jo required hai success ke liye, to uske liye humko jo kasht karna hai, you know, when whatever you know, kasht we want to do or whatever hardships we want to do, you know. So we should be ready for that, you know, because success और वो दोनों का बहुत दोस्ती है, बहुत जमता है उन लोग का, ठीक है. So victory loves preparation, pain and success are, you know, best friends. Yeah, I have written this. Pain is a best friend of success because nothing big is ever achieved without embracing pain, you know. But don't just, you know, think that, you know, okay, we know this, all these things, but what is the application point of view, you know? What is the application point of view is, basically we should start from something, you know. हम लोगों ने कुछ तो start करना चाहिए. That is very important. ऐसे नहीं होता कि success एक दिन में मिल जाएगा. आप लोगों ने सुना रहेगा कि ऐसा बोलते हैं कि, you know, the Rome was not built in a day. जो Rome kingdom था, which was very famous, it was not built in a day. एक दिन में कोई चीज नहीं होती. We have to be consistent. We have to be Now we should try to develop this quality of perseverance, which happens by discipline on so many things. So I like this photo. So I just, because this topic was related, you know, the first two topics, the second person is actually seeing the syllabus, you know, so many books are there and all that, you know, and the first person, the first boy, he is seeing the time. Are, hamare paas time kam hai. There are so many situations which come in our life. And the third person is smiling. He has completed his work, you know, giving a, you know, beautiful smile. So basically, you know, I like this photo. So I just wanted to share because all of us, we are facing the problems right now regarding studies and all that. And this photo also I took, that how anything beautiful that doesn't come abruptly, you know, it has to go through certain situations, hardships and all that. And then the end result is very wonderful. You know? So if you want to have actually the beautiful results in our life, we should be ready to do hard work, you know. So I'm not, you know, going for practical tips. We may cover that in other value education classes also. The practical tips are many other things also. But if you'll study carefully, the overall understanding of life is very important. The overall, you know, development is also very important. Because hum logo ko, haan, toh ek point ye bhi hai ki event and movement, you know, sthiti and gati. So hum log exams ya abhi ka lockdown period ya koi bhi cheez ek event hota hai, you know, life ko kitne sare aspects hai na. Life is like a movement, so many things are there. So agar success milta hai ya failure milta hai, you know, dono cheez se humko affect nahi hona chahiye. We should be focusing on the whole life, whole aspects, and we should always try to become better and better day by day. That is very important. So I thank everyone, so many of the students that attended this class. It's almost 1 hour, 10 minutes. I would like to take only one question, if somebody has any question, you know, and then we will stop the class. Anybody wants to ask any question related to the topic? Or should we stop?
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, मैं ऐसा ऐकलो होतो कि अर्जुन अर्जुन ने निद्रा जिंकली होती. ते कसं केलं होतं आणि म्हणजे आपल्याला आपण पण करू शकतो का असं विचारायचं होतं.
Yeah, one of the qualities of Arjuna is called as Savyasachi. Savyasachi. Gudakesh is also called as Gudakesh. His name is Gudakesh. That he was conqueror of sleep. So of course he did lot of tapasya. We can't immediately do that because it is said that when he used to practice in night time, you know, there is one story comes where Dronacharya, his guru, he tells to his wife that don't serve anything to Arjuna in the evening time. Usko kuch bhi serve mat karo, usko kuch khane ko bhi mat do. Jab wo evening mein, agar jahan par light nahi hai. So Dronacharya's wife asked why. So he said, you know, don't ask me why. Just don't give him anything when light is not there. So when Arjuna actually, one time he was taking his meal and light tha udar, so, you know, sab kuch tha. Or because of too much of the wind, the all the, you know, mashal rehte, aap logon ne agar suna hoga mashal, wo sab bujh gayi. You know, sab mashal jab bujh gayi, that time, you know, this Arjuna was that time was getting served. Wo khana kha raha tha. And he continued to eat, you know. Usko dikh nahi raha tha, still he was eating. So that time one thought came in his mind. Are, I can eat when there is no light. Why I can't fight when there is no light? Or why I can't practice when there is no light? Why I can't practice in night? So he was so desperate to learn the skills. He was so desperate to learn new things that he decided that he will practice. So every day he started little by little practicing in night. And because of his tapasya, actually it's not easy for us. He was called as Gudakesh because he was a conqueror of sleep. Hum logo ko study ko baithe hi to neend lagta hai. So for that, first we have to become regulated. Hum logo ko regulate banna padega. Then, you know, then we can little by little, we will understand how difficult it is. Like I have seen some people who sleep only for 4 hours, 5 hours. Hum logo ko 8 ghanta neend lagta hai. Right? Un logon ne kaise sleep conquer kiya? Because of the consciousness. They have very high consciousness, very disciplined life, very regulated life. Like if you know this Bhagavad Gita, the photo which I have shown, the, it was written by this Prabhupada. His name is Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada. He used to sleep every day from 10 to 12 and he was in his old age. still he used to sleep only for 2 hours. Now how it is possible? Because the consciousness, the life they have lived is very high principle-less life. So automatically the body gets adapted. Now we can't do that. हम लोग को पढ़ाई करते बैठे तभी नींद आता है. रात को तो बहुत यू नो बुरी हालत हो जाती है हमारी. हमको नींद चाहिए. You know, but for that, what we can do? We can have a regulated life. We can sleep for 6 hours, 7 hours, a specific time, and automatically, जैसे बहुत सारे rules आते हैं कि सोने से पहले picture नहीं देखना चाहिए. सोने से पहले, you know, do things which will disturb your sleep. ऐसी चीजें मत करो जिससे आपका sleep disturb हो जाए. Do things which will, give you peaceful sleep. तो at least वैसा किया ना, जैसे कुछ बच्चे ना picture देख के सो जाते हैं. तो सोते वक्त क्या याद आता है? सब पिक्चर का याद आता है. तो ड्रीम्स आते हैं रात को, तो फिर बॉडी को आराम नहीं मिलता और फिर लंबा नींद चाहिए. मैं इसके बारे में बहुत सारी बातें बोल सकता हूँ. दो टाइप के स्लीप होते हैं. एक होता है यू डोंट गेट एनी ड्रीम एंड इन वन यू गेट यू नो डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ ड्रीम. तो ड्रीम वाले में इतना माइंड को और बॉडी को जितना आराम चाहिए उतना नहीं मिलता. पीसफुल स्लीप नहीं होता वो. बट कभी कभी हमको ड्रीम्स याद भी नहीं आते, कभी कभी ड्रीम्स याद भी आते हैं क्या कुछ तो देखा हमने. तो दैट इज बिकॉज ऑफ वी हैव टेकन सो मेनी थिंग्स. सो वी हैव टू हैव पीसफुल लाइफ फर्स्ट, रेगुलेटेड लाइफ. ऑटोमेटिकली हमारा एटलीस्ट हम गुड़ा केस तो नहीं बनेंगे, लेकिन हमारा जो रिक्वायरमेंट है स्लीप का वो कम हो जाएगा. ठीक है. सो थैंक यू वेरी मच. ऑलरेडी वी हैव वेंट फॉर 15 मिनट्स एक्स्ट्रा. सो थैंक यू एवरी वन फॉर ज्वाइनिंग द सेशन. And we will like to see you in next session also. Okay. So I will end the meeting here.
Thank you, sir.
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 Thank you, sir.